Done, but that was only practice for the Stygian, the biggest and meanest of them all. Greetings. Let me know if I can help you. Take your time. You are as wise as you are powerful. See anything you like. You drive too hard a bargain, friend. You drive too hard. Thank you. has nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael. Still, all these hearts, the power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
One more, just one more, and then war. You get your tower. Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there, and she'll find you, the Broodmother. Is a collector of sorts. Most who enter her realm, she feeds to her young, the one she takes an interest in. those are the unlucky ones, those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time, long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end. But Horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.
Greetings.